For our next prayer, we're going to be reciting a new phrase from the ancient Buddhism language, which translates out to respect minorities. So remember to repeat the two words that you see on the screen, and then faster succession as we move on. Ready? Nick Gur. Nick Gur. Nick Gur. Nick Gur. Now it's your turn.